60% of our initial fuel load. That's 60% of fuel remaining. Your tires and brakes are at a good temperature. Just go into the pits. These tires to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high speed corners. Okay, in terms of fuel. Data suggests we have around half our initial load remaining, 50% fuel. Thank you. excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Hamilton's gaining around 3/10 on you each lap. On standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Okay, update on the car for you. Tires looking very nice. Shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. Looks like there's about 25% of fuel remaining in the car from our initial fuel load. That's 25% remaining. Hamilton's gaining around 3/10 on you each lap. Just 10% of fuel left now. 10%. There's about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to.
Another race win for the team from Maranello. The grandstands are awash with red flags to